Good afternoon, every professor. Welcome you come to Canada. Because when I hear this information, you come here, it's like my family member come here. So I'm very, very excited.
他说呢，这个首先呢，大家下午好哈，就是我那个需要通知我来参加这个活动呢，我听说有这么多的大学领导是吧，从中国来，我觉得非常的高兴，就像呢见到我的家人一样。My
name is Yuhua. Before I came to Canada, I was a nurse. It's about 80 years, and one and another half year, I'm a nurse trainer and assistant and nurse.
你是中国哪儿来的？
Oh, I'm from my hometown is Tonglin, 安徽 Tonglin.
Oh, okay, Tonglin. Okay,
yeah, and I worked in Shanghai.
So 他讲了，他说我呀，原来是做护士的，做过八年的护士，而且呢，做过的八年护士的培训，就做护士培训的。
I work at Shanghai Fudan University Cancer Center. Why I'm here? Because my husband is here. So, even though I have a long time experience, work experience, but I believe I can do, so I move here. Then my friend suggests me study English here.
他讲的是我有很多的工作经验，为什么来加拿大呢？其实他主要是我的老公现在这儿，是吧？然后呢，我也觉得我可以要继续学习，也在这儿有一个新的机会。
When I come here, I can't speak anymore. Use English, it's like just can say hi or goodbye. Another thing, I can't understand. I can speak, I can't understand anything.
他说当时英文不好，只会打个招呼，是吧？就是听不懂也说不张不开嘴。
When I come here, I first take the ESL for the English skill. Start level one, and step by step, I finished level four. Right now, I'm studying accounting program right now.
他说呢，这个我来加拿大的就是主要是学英语，从学英语开始了，从这个一级现在已经学到四级了，四级完了以后呢，我现在是学的是会计专业。
Why I take this program? Because in North America, they can accept other countries' medical background. So actually, I want to continue studying nursing degree, but I didn't have enough English skill. So I take the accounting program first. Maybe after I graduate, I will take the nursing program again.
他讲的，我为什么选择会计专业呢？就关键呢，就是因为啊，我原来的这个国内的这个医疗背景呢，在加拿大不被认可，所以呢选的会计。再一个呢，为什么不学这个护士呢？但是护士的这个英语水平要求的比较高，所以我现在没有达到这个标准，所以我就先学会计。可能以后呢，想没准以后哈，再回来学护士。
Oh, so welcome again.
欢迎大家。